Well, good afternoon, y'all. It's been a long time, and just as Jimbo got shut down with COVID, we ended up in the woodshed during COVID, so we're a little rusty. Today is going to be kind of like a jam, but it feels good to get back out and play a little music. Thank you.
Coming back and no more.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a little instrumental now. It's a little thing we do, blues and B flat. B flat.
Thank you.
next tune done by a lot of people. The Rolling Stones, Asleep at the Wheel, a pile of people. But we do it too.
Ever planned to motor west?
Jimmy Reed was an old blues guy that influenced a lot of people in the blues genre. This is a tribute to him. It's called the Jimmy Reed Highway. Thank you.
Bye.
very much. We're going to take a short break. Come on down, sweet Virginia. Come on, honey child, how about you? Come on down, you got it in ya, Lord. Got to scrape that shit right off of your shoe. Thank you. much. Next song is it's called Statesboro Blues. We did a version by Allman Brothers previously. Well, we still do it, but we came across this version by Taj Mahal that we kind of like, so we're gonna give it a try. Wake up, mama.
but not a fucking word. Yeah, you got the nerve to chase Rod Knocker from your door.
Thank you. Thank you much. After Stevie Ray Vaughan died, it was a compilation of a number of people, including his brother Jimmy, got together and put this song together. The first verse kind of deals with what happened to Stevie. It's called Six Strings Down. Hey. Child, he's holding out his hand. Robert Collins up there. You know there's Buddy and Lightning too. Velvet King and Freddie. Thank you very much. We're big Johnny Winters fans. Off his last album. It's called Mojo Hand. Right at you. She's always insane. We're going to take a short pause for the cause. We'll be back shortly. You like doing them leads?
Check, check, check. One, two.
Check, check. Cool. Well, as I said earlier, COVID has put a damper on a lot of us, and We'd like to thank Jimmy for hanging in here and building this this deck, and I think Jimmy needs a round of applause. What do you all think? Anyway, we had fun here today, and we're gonna finish up our last set here. So, started off with something a version that Johnny Winters does. Get Kev to play some slide guitar. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Huh? Somebody told me one time that dust your broom had a bad connotation to it. Big Jimmy Reed fans, as you people already know. So we're going to do a song by him, Bright Lights, Big Titties. I mean, Bright Lights, Big City. Love you, darling, but you don't know what it's all about.
me running. You got me hiding. You got me run, hide, hide, run. Any way you want it, let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me. Oh, baby, why you wanna let go? John Lee Hooker, or Muddy Waters, or one of them cats, they might say something like this here. My mama cooked a chicken, she thought it was a duck. She put it on the table with its legs propped up. I love you, baby.
Mustang, buddy. We'll be right back. Song by T-Bone Walker.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed it too.
Like them with just a